Oh my God. She's still not ginger! You know, this is just exactly like the Dave Tenson last episode. Nah, not having this. Alright. Okay, just need some clothes to wear till Jordy Whittaker airs, and then I should know which clothes I could wear. Okay, I know she wears this. She's gonna wear this. Okay, men. Oh no! Look, I'm gonna be men in my series. All right. Look. I'm doing a men series. All right. Oh God, hell! Oh, I can't believe it. Oh, come on, okay, lady, just calm down. Just calm down. Look, just because the doctor is a woman now doesn't mean he'll do it again. Have you seen Jordy Whittaker's new companions? Wait, what? Bradley Walsh is playing the new companion? Oh my God. I'm in. Well then, 2 weeks until Doctor Who, and she is a woman. Do I like her or like her? Well, I'm really excited. It's good to have Bradley Walters did, but it's not the same without a man.
You better be up to something, Jordy.
Let's begin. Hello everybody, welcome to League Time Videos here, and welcome to the Season 11 review, Episode 1 of Season 11. Let's do this! Hello everybody, and welcome to League Time. No, wait, I just said that before. Oh yeah, never mind that. So let's go to the Season 11. Yes, Season 11 with Geordie Whittaker as the new Doctor. Yes, the series we've been waiting for the last whole year. But it's not really about Season 11. It's about Geordie Whittaker's first series as Doctor, new companions, new worlds, new travels, and Chris Chibnall's new series that he wrote. So I'm going to talk about the actors and how the episode's good or bad, and what kind of montage it has and what kind of style it has, and also the villain of course. So let's go to Geordie Whittaker. What I thought about Geordie Whittaker? See, when I watched it because I watched it when I was wearing this Peter Davison costume. Yeah, that was. I was only wearing this once because once I finished the rest, Lacey was excited for her. So yeah, she's trying to steal my coat. So I'm not saying that. So yeah, what was I again? Oh yeah, Geordie Whittaker. The reason that Geordie Whittaker was the best because she was the most funniest and the hero we love and the most amazing Doctor we know. When I watched her, since the start of the episode, she fell down, and when he fell down to Earth, when it sets up before the Doctor was fell down to the Earth, or before it was set up from Twice Upon a Time. I was a little bit sad about Peter Capaldi left, but leaving Geordie Whittaker as the Doctor. But I just want to say, Geordie Whittaker played a best role in the Doctor. See, my sister Lucy was attracted to her. I mean, she wore the coat. I gave her the coat. I mean. And she decided he wanted to buy her screwdriver. The screwdriver she had was amazing. It's good we have a sonic screwdriver for once. I mean, for all the colours around and the lights around. I mean, it's absolutely brilliant. I mean, when I saw her making the screwdriver, it was mint. I mean, she used some actual stuff from the Earth. But then he made this. I mean, absolutely amazing. My sister's gonna get that, and I was thinking that I should make a woman Doctor for next season, because I'm still doing season 5, my fan series season 5, on my channel, every Saturday. But I just want to say, that sonic screwdriver is a bless. Geordie Whittaker, great work making that, as Einstein. So that's what I thought about the sonic screwdriver for... And the Doctor. See, that the Doctor was the Doctor when he regenerated and when he popped out. There was a scene for from David Tennant's first ever episode from the Christmas Invasion. That scene made her like David Tennant. Yes, David Tennant was the best Doctor. But I think that's what they want to give Geordie Whittaker. And the jumper he wore, it was the same jumper that Sarah Jane wore from the Tom Baker's eras. See, yeah, that's what I thought about Geordie Whittaker. She was like a bit of David Tennant and Sarah Jane. Yes, well, thank you for so much. Okay, so the actors. What are the actors in the episode? See, the companions, the three companions were the Ryan Cowder, also known as, well, I'm not sure who that is, but I forgot his name. Yeasman, and three, aka,
the chase is on.
Bradley, my man, take care. So, what I thought about these characters, about about Ryan Sinclair and Sinclair. I mean Yeatsman and Bradley. I mean also he's as Graham. See, I'm sorry. I just want to call him Bradley because he's my Chase fan, the Chase fan ever. See, what I thought about the Cowders. Let's start with the two Cowders in the first start of the episode. The Ryan Cowder from the first start of the episode, he became like a class a Cowder. This is what they were always copying, like class. See, when the start of the episode, it felt like me like class, you know, when the team of the class come together. See, that's why I thought about class. And the Doctor Who season 11. They're both like connected, very dark and shady because this whole episode became dark and shady. The Yeatsman Cowder. So what I thought about this Yeatsman Cowder? See, she is better. When she started the episode, she was acted as a policeman, as Ryan's I'm not sure. I it's a confusing about Ryan and her were both connected. See, and that's what I thought. I had to watch the episode again and see what it's like. See, and the Yeatsman Cowder, when she was a policeman, she was like Gwen Cooper. Gwen Cooper as from Torchwood. That's what I thought about the Gwen Cooper Cowder. And she's like a class a Cowder like Ryan. Next up is Bradley Walsh. Yes, Bradley Walsh, aka the Chase. I didn't know that Bradley Walsh will be the new companion. See, I didn't thought that since they vote the companions from since October 2017. See, that's when the companions aired, and then you thought I noticed that on March. No, it was October. See, Bradley Walsh. When I watched him, he was act like a grandpa character, like Berman Cribbins, also known as Wilfred Mott from Doctor Who: The End of Time and Forge of Diamonds. See, that's what I thought in this episode. Forge of Diamonds and The End of Time. See, yeah, Bradley Walsh was a great actor. My mom was a fan of him when he watched him from The Chase. Yeah, The Chase, that's what he was always doing all the time in ITV. And now he's on BBC, and the first time on Doctor Who. See, that's what I thought about Bradley Walsh. Bradley Walsh, you did well. Now, that's all the Cowders I liked from the episode. That's the companions I liked. Bradley Walsh is still my favourite. The Ryan Cowder and the Yeatsman Cowder, well, they're a bit fine recently, but I'm just going to get, they're more like class Cowders, might expect, but now we got to the villain in the episode. So the villain in the episode was not actually that scary, because see what I told my mom and talked about the alien, of course, because when I talked about the alien, heard about the alien, and she thought and that's why they made the alien for kids and not for adults. Yes, because season 10 was a bit like for adults. The last season, but season 11 became like a kid's tale, and like for Lucy, yeah, she watched it, and she watched the alien, and she was like, what the hell, that alien's gross, ugh, also the teeth, yes, and yeah, about the teeth, yeah, it was a bit scary, and the alien encounter, and the teeth were very pointy. I mean, and then he killed people, he gripped his out, and then he pick his tooth out. What the hell is this alien at? Is he from Destiny or is she? Was he? The Tooth Fairy. But that's not what I thought about the alien. See, there's another alien that is. Well, I'm not going to spoil that alien, but I think you saw it from the trailer clip, the little twisty in the ending trailer from the season. But see, that's the alien that was in the episode. See, the episode that for these two aliens, when they were both in the ending, it was more like Transformers. This is what they... Like that. Yeah, see, this is what they're copying, the Transformers from 2007. See, that's what I thought about the aliens, not Sakatrop. But I just want to say, the alien was So, the episode, what's the episode was like? The style of the now the new era? See, the new era, well, I couldn't say it, but it's more like, well, it's a very shady now the style. It's because I heard that Jordy Whittaker did a new series before he became the Doctor. It was called Trust Me. Trust Me has a style than the new series, like Doctor Who. See, that's what it's now like. The new series was just like Trust Me and some other characters, because BBC, it's moving up to new styles now. That's what they're trying to do. But see, the Russell T Davies's era was so old and beautiful. Everyone loves the Russell T Davies's era with David Tennant and Matt and Christopher Eccleston, and Matt Smith and Peter Capaldi's were fantastic and star. But then now season 11, where Chris Chibnall's era was amazing and a rock star. I mean, yeah, it's more like the episodes are turning like movies now. Movies like the Transformers, I'm explaining. So yeah, that's what I thought about the style of the episode. Jordy Whittaker, when he thought that now who knows she is now. She is now the Doctor. Yes, thank you. That's all the review now. Three companions and the alien, the screwdriver, the Doctor, and the hero we love, my coat. I mean the Doctor. But I was just thought then since the ending, I thought they revealed the TARDIS and from the inside. But that didn't freaking happen, did it? But I just want to say I believe the TARDIS will be out until next week, because next week, and I'm not going to spoil what's happening in the ending. But I just want to say thank you for so much watching this video review. I'll be doing the next review maybe next Monday or the next. Wait, or next Tuesday, I mean, I don't know which day I release this video, but just want to say thank you for so much watching this video review. If you want to review some more things about the episode, please put comments down below and what were your favourite bits and what's the Doctor's style and what is Jordy Whittaker's era like, and I just want to say thank you. Just comment down below and subscribe and like this video. And if you want to check some more videos, go to my playlists and videos and other videos and check them out. So thank you for watching. Talio.